Hello everyone, my name is Akshu Sharma and today I am here to analyze today's question paper of Civil Services Prelims Examination 2018. So as you have worked hard throughout the year, so this question paper was very balanced question paper. So where we have got 18 questions from Indian Polity, 5 questions from International Relations, 18 questions from Indian Economy and Current Affairs, 12 questions from Technology and Current Affairs, 2 questions from Science, 12 questions from Environment and Current Affairs, 10 questions from Geography and Current Affairs, 15 questions from History, Modern India and Indian National Movement, 6 questions from Culture, and 2 questions came from Aadhaar. That is a current affairs question. So we will analyze the topics which the UPSC has asked. So 18 questions from Polity. So they have asked you about the very current topics which are always in news. That is from child labor schemes, the articles from fundamental rights, 9th schedule, money bill, president, parliament, Lok Sabha, speaker, parliamentary committees, food safety. So these are the topics which are very general and are always in news. Then coming on to international relations questions. So these are also very common questions. That is from ASEAN and Yemen crisis. Then now moving on to economy. So economy again, very common questions. So the questions are from banking, GST, taxes, FRBM bill, digital payment. As you know that the government of India is promoting the digital payment due to we have huge population, so we need to do a lot of digital payments. So basically government of India has launched Bheem app. So the question was from Bheem app. 12 questions from technology. So here government of India has asked, UPSC has asked you about the GM crops. We are working a lot in GM crops. Then satellites, India is giving a lot of money to ISRO and DRDO. So the questions are from there. Digital India, and one question is from theory of relativity. Then 2 questions are from science. So basically they have asked you about the nuclear power treaty, which again, you know, it's very general question. So again, moving on to the environment topic. From environment, they have asked you the direct question from wildlife sanctuary, that is from Arunachal Pradesh, because you know that few of the questions are from northeastern region of India. So, and again, another question are from tribal rights, plant diseases, ministries. So environment mein, again, they have inculcated the current affairs and the Polity as well. So it is from ministries, then National Green Tribunal, Pollution Control Board. So these were the questions from environment. Then from geography. So geography again, they have merged the questions from economy and Polity. So where they have asked you about the Rajasthan and its mines. Then few questions, 3 questions are from maps. So basically from India and from Asia, they have asked you about the maps. So as we tell to all the students that 10 minutes daily, you have to analyze the atlas. So it will help you a lot. Then 15 questions are from history, modern India and Indian National Movement. So basically here the trend we have seen that it's fully changed. As previous years, we would be getting a lot of questions from 1905 to 1947, but here the trend is totally different. We have got some questions from travelers, then Buddhism, and then Government of India Act 1935, and the Champaran Woods Dispatch. So these kind of a questions we have got in modern India and history. Then culture, yeah, the culture part is very important. So in culture, we have forgot, as you know, that Government of India is promoting Indian culture and heritage. So the question are from craft, paintings, music, religion, architecture, and then again northeastern traditions. And two question are from Aadhaar, that is from current affairs, and pose very easy question. So and if we analyze the whole question paper, we are seeing that some 28 questions, if we merge it into geography, polity, economy, environment, so some 28 questions are from current affairs. So that's why we advise students to read daily newspaper. And now coming on to cutoff. So cutoff for this time for general category, it can be from 105 to 115. For OBC category, it can be from 100 marks to 110 marks. For SC category, it can be from 90 marks to 98 marks. And for ST category, it can be from 85 marks to 95 marks. So you just analyze your question paper, and we will be also publishing its keys by tomorrow. So you can just check your keys and you understand where are you and how many correct questions you have solved, and you can do a lot of analysis about it. And wish you all the best, and I hope this analysis helps you, and give your comments below. Thank you so much.